Good morning, students. Now we are going to study indefinite adjectives. Indefinite adjectives, they show quantity. So they are also called quantifiers. Even these indefinite adjectives, they are used before nouns to determine their meanings. So they are also known as determiners. So we are going to study indefinite adjectives. They are also known as quantifiers, and they are also known as determiners. In this video, we are going to study indefinite adjective some. Some, it means a certain amount or number. Some, it means a certain amount or number. Some, it can be used with plural or uncountable nouns. Some, it can be used with plural or uncountable nouns. Some, this indefinite adjective or determiner or quantifier is used in affirmative sentence, to make an offer, to make a request, and in question where yes answer is expected. Some, it is used in affirmative sentence, to make offer, to make a request, and in question where yes is expected as answer. So sum, it means a certain amount or number. Sum, it can be used with plural or uncountable nouns. Sum is used in affirmative sentence, to make an offer, to make a request, and in question where yes is expected answer. See the examples. Do you want some tea? Here see the use of some. Tea, it is uncountable noun, and here it is an offer, so we have used some. Do you want some tea? So we have made an offer, and tea, it is uncountable noun, so we have used indefinite adjective some. Second sentence, will you please give me some milk? Here when we read this sentence, this it is a request, and here milk, it is uncountable noun, hence we have used some as indefinite adjective. See the next example. There are some drawing pins in the box. This is affirmative sentence. Here drawing pins, it is a plural noun, hence we have used the indefinite adjective some. See the last sentence. I have to borrow some money from my friend. Here the sentence, it is affirmative sentence. Money, it is uncountable noun, and we have used indefinite adjective some. Now see, here tea, here milk, here drawing pins, and here money, they are nouns. And these words some, it tells more about nouns, so it is an indefinite adjective. Even some, it shows quantity, so it is also called quantifier. And as some, it decides or it determines the meaning of noun, so it is also known as determiner. Thank you, students.